Sleeping Beauty.
Once upon a time in a faraway land, beautiful girl was mourned with a king and queen. Fairies from all over were invited to the celebrations. They brought with them special gifts and blessed the little princess so that she would become a clever, beautiful, and kind girl. Just then, an old wicked fairy came to the palace and cursed the princess. "On your 6th birthday, you'll touch a spindle and die." She screamed in anger and vanished. Everybody was very shocked. A young fairy was called in the palace. She said, "I cannot take the evil witch curse, but I will try to help. When the princess will touch the spindle, she will not die, but will instead fall into a deep sleep and will only be awakened with the kiss of a prince who loves her." The king and the queen were so worried for their daughter that they ordered all the spinning mills of the kingdom to be destroyed forever. However, unknown to them, one spinning wheel was still left. As the years went by, the baby grew to be a lovely, charming young girl. On her 6th birthday, when she was roaming about the castle, she came upon a secret room at the very top of the castle towers. Curious, she wanted to help an old woman bent over a spinning wheel. "Oh, what is this?" she cried. She had never seen it before. She pleaded with the woman, "Please, let me try this as well." But the minute she touched the needle of the spindle, she fell to the ground. The witch spell comes true. With a heavy heart, the kingdom ordered her to be taken to the grand room where she would lie for many years. The whole kingdom was sad for Sleeping Beauty. The youngest fairy watched all of this and she said with a wave of her head, "Let the whole kingdom fall asleep with the princess, so when she will be awakened by her prince, she will not be alone." The moment she said this, all the people and animals in the kingdom fell asleep where they were. Everything stopped. As the years passed by, a thick forest grew around the palace and the kingdom was hidden. Exactly 100 years later, a handsome prince was passing through the forest and he discovered the strange kingdom. While exploring it, he was surprised to find the Sleeping Beauty lying fast asleep and immediately fell in love with her. "I want to know who she is. How gentle and peaceful she looks," he said. He leaned down and kissed her. Instantly, the spell was lifted. The princess and all the people awoke. It was a joy and celebration all around. The princess and the prince were soon married, and they lived happily ever after.